Citrus County Sheriff's Office says tonight one of their cruisers was hit during a brief pursuit. Then they had to call out the SWAT team to help bring a man into custody. This all happened along State Road 44 in the area of Rock Crusher Road. Authorities say they were eventually able to take the person into custody without incident beyond that.